Welcome back. These boys may be able to sport a nice casual and vacation wear, but do they have what it takes to be Mr. Pomeroy? We will find out as we move on to the talent portion of the show.
First up, we have... Oh my god, is that Hannah Montana?
Thank you.
worth $10,000 or more.
Michigan. I think I'm really fitting, and this city is my perfect cup of tea. Chicago!